Here is a beautiful Dunhill pipe. This is a long, classic billiard style pipe. And it is from 1939, so a nice old piece here. You can see it's an extra long billiard. And this piece is fully restored, sanitized, cleaned out, and ready to smoke. And it's in great condition for how old it is. And with the smooth finish all around, you get that beautiful bird's eye graining on the sides of the bowl. And then that classic cross graining on the front and back of the bowl as well. Is char free and bowl walls are nice and thick. Long stem, no teeth marks on the top or the bottom of the stem tip. Pipe is marked Dunhill, London, A. Made in England, 417574, 19 underscore. And so again, this piece, based on the patent number, is from 1939 and is in beautiful condition. Ready to be enjoyed by its next owner.